Mills throws up in the air and intercepted by Eddie Jackson. It is a touchback as Jackson comes up with his 12th career INT.